name is Bess. And this looks like a robot penis. Hi. Welcome to my studio. I thought today we'd try something different. I've been watching some ASMR videos, and it made me think I could do art ASMR. So here we are. I did not mean for that to rhyme, but I'm glad that it did. Try not to breathe directly into the microphone. I have a bunch of markers and different kinds of pencils and paper and brushes and paint and glitter and basically any art supply that you can think of. So I thought that we would mess around with the sound. That one I meant to do. Alright, here we go. Sorry if that was too loud. So, there's one thing that almost every ASMR video I've seen has in common, and it's with people touching. A dog barking outside. I don't think that's ASMR. Maybe it's ASMR for dogs. He's just doing his thing. Let's try some different brushes. Is very mad. Thank you. place to chill. Maybe he's talking to his girlfriend. Or a boyfriend. I'm not assuming anyone's sexuality or gender here. So this is, I don't get to brush my face like this very often. I know I'm wearing makeup right now, but I don't wear like things that require brushes like foundation and contour and a highlighter, bronzer, I don't know what people are wearing. I can't remember whose idea this was. It was someone idea for me to sharpen pencils on camera. Oh, I wish I could remember who it was. It might be Pip, but I'm not sure. Okay, so I have these colored pencils. Wait, was it gonna focus? There we go. They're just, I think, kind of cheap colored pencils that came with a Mandala coloring book that someone gave. There's no lettering on it. That's kind of weird. I'm gonna break the tip so that we have something to sharpen. Might as well do it here, right? That was perfect.